I see you're changing your life out here. You used to be doing weed, and now you're doing cocaine.
Cocaine,
Yeah,
moving up in the
moving up.
world. Oh shit.
Exactly.
Yeah, a meth.
You gotta start
Meth
somewhere.
too.
Oh, and
Cooking with
meth?
heroin,
Oh
man.
god. Talking about some serious type of charges if you get caught with that.
That's just for personal use, I say.
I mean, you know, never get caught, hunch it. You always like to run. So you give us an extra reason to search you.
I mean, I never got caught.
I've caught you a couple times.
Nah. That's my cousin.
Nah, you been. Nah.
That's Jose.
Uh-oh.
Where is Jose?
They could call
I haven't seen Jose
down.
In a long time.
He's dead.
Oh, yeah, we get.
He's dead.
Oh, Jose died.
How did he die?
Got shot.
Damn. What's the life expectancy of you
gangbangers? That's very unfortunate.
Yeah, and I pulled the trigger, motherfucker.
Oh, so
Are
you
you
killed
admitting
him.
To murder?
Jose, I mean, it's more like poaching wild animals. You know what I mean?
Oh, he went crazy, so you know you had to help the block out by setting him straight.
So, not murder, more like illegal poaching, I guess.
That's still a serious crime with the game warden. You know how
yeah,
the game warden is.
I know how he is.
No,
like,
not he, the
pot.
Game warden.
Looking
like,
right, there's
fish,
like a bullet
wildlife.
On that. It's cool.
The gay warden.
That drives. Warden. No, not the gay warden, the game warden. To drive the green trucks around.
That's some fucking innuendo. What are you trying to say? Calling me gay with my green car, huh?
No.
You say I'm gay and you say fucking green car?
No, no, I didn't say you were gay. I have nothing against gays. This is a very gay state of
holy gayness. Wow. Okay.
I know you're not pulling that out on me. But you won't hurt me though, so I'm not scared.
Test me, huh?
Don't do it. Nah, I wouldn't hurt you. I kidding.
It's just a prank. It's a comb. It's, not
it's
nice.
Just
it's
a
comb.
Prank.
Comb.
Oh, it's a comb? Yeah, that's a
yeah,
very
it's one of those
weird comb.
Combs, you know?
Aren't you like a barber or something?
See.
Apparently, you're not a good one, because look at your hairline, bro.
Oh!
What the?
Shots fired. Hey, but get back up.
Oh, sorry, that you.
Oh, shit.
I got a hostage.
You got a hostage.
I'm not a hostage. I'll walk away from you right
yeah.
now.
Okay. Big man's down.
Ay, caramba. Ay, caramba, Dios mío.
Yeah, that's gonna happen if you just want to be right next to me.
I'm sorry.
That's alright. I mean, it's not like we just saved your life or anything. Don't be preaching that over here.
Wow, Chip. Wow, we've never. I've only hit you with my car once.
The
not brutality.
I thought this was America.
This is America.
Huh?
Yeah, it's America.
They're beautiful, too.
I just thought it was America. I didn't know it actually was America. Jesus.
What do you think you are?
Alright. Homie, I'm gonna be searching your car real quick.
I go ahead. Por favor.
And nothing's in there, from what it seems. What about you? I know you got a switchblade. Switchblade. Whoa.
No. Your colleague there should have the switchblade straight up his goddamn mouth.
Wow.
That's where it should be.
1403 will be 10-7 for about an hour.
So, looks like you got about $15,000 in your bag. Any reason why you have so much money on you?
Oh, fuck. Yeah, I forgot to launder that.
Oh, okay. Where'd you get it from?
Drug money, I say. Selling drugs, selling weed.
Selling weed and drugs, some cocaine.
I plead the fifth.
Ah, well, that's a first for you. Wow. Okay.
I did not mean that.
That is police brutality.
I did not mean that.
Police brutality.
Police brutality. All right, Ray.
It's not police brutality. It's a cop in black.
Okay. At this time, you're going to be placed under arrest for, dealing drugs, since you admitted to that. Having the illegal switchblade, assault of an LEO, disorderly conduct, possession of, illegal proceeds. So you're looking at a lot, some pretty big time there, sir.
See, all you have to do is keep your mouth closed.
Well, joke's on you, officer. I actually like prison.
Okay.
Oh, you like Big Jamal.
No. They like me over there, you see what I'm saying? I'm the one doing the fucking.
Whose car is who?
Yo, what you need?
You the one that talked to you?
Yeah.
Alright, Ray. Watch your head.
Yeah, bro, I just lost a bunch of cars in my garage for no reason.
What do you mean you lost a bunch of cars in your garage for no reason?
I'm gonna sue the state. I need my lawyer, and I'm gonna sue the governor, and the state, and the PD.
Yeah, go ahead, man. Go ahead. Holy shit! You were not kidding. You really do like prison. You have 14 priors. Wow. Drugs and money and weapons. Go figure.
Yeah, I keep it real.
You really do. You really do. Well, we're gonna make that 15.
Alright, I'm going for the high score. Just bring it.
Show 4-1-10-15 back to station.
That's my buddy.
Oh yeah, what's his name?
Chris, we have an individual Jack saying that he's lost his cars.
You know his last name?
He doesn't know where they went, and they're not in the pound.
First
Down
name
the
Jack.
Re-log.
Last name off.
That was clever, sir. Very, very clever.
Hey,
done that option.
I've been working on that for fucking
months. I don't have any other solution for him. I can't prove that he had it. And I honestly don't recognize the guy, so I don't know if he's been here for long. All right, Mr. Ray Ray, let's we're gonna check your fines. Oh, you're paid up. Nice.
Hey, Los Rojas always pays. Can I send you guys an invoice for police brutality?
Yeah, sure.
10 mil. Straight from state.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. When my lawyer gets on.
No, this is usually when I give the speech of I hope you come out a better man, but I highly doubt that's going to be doable in your case.
I promise. Okay. I promise this time.
I think that's how you spell it. Four ones back to eight.
The following program contains violence, disturbing imagery, nudity, and, oh my god, why...
Been fighting for this dream.
Do we have anybody with a Scottish accent?
10-9.
Anybody that's Scottish?
Nope. Holy shit, what the fuck? I am going to fucking kick Eastern's ass with this new goddamn script.
Are you trying to pull me over?
Yes, I'm trying to pull you over.
Then why the fuck did you pull in front of me and then...
I don't know. What is this? What is going on? What the fuck? Are you serious? Are you fucking serious?
What thing on right now?
Yeah, how do I turn this shit off?
I honestly have no idea.
This is so fucking stupid. What is this? I don't even know how to turn it off. Like, he's giving me no real instructions.
Like, try to get out of the car.
Yeah, I tried that. I did.
Do it again.
Wow.
Okay, I'm gonna help you.
No, it's okay. I'm gonna figure out what the fuck the script is, and I'm turning it off myself.
Okay. You let me know when you got that, and then I'll pull over for you.
Chris, come back.
I currently don't have control over my car.
It's in patrol. Down, arrow.
Yeah, that's not doing anything.
I told you to take it out.
Oh, shit. Answer. Okay. That's such a fucking stupid
thing. Or
does it work now?
Yeah, I... Right. No, no, I don't.
If I go in front of you, you'll stop.
Holy shit. I am turning that shit off right now. It's been nothing but a it's cool. I like it. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah it's gotta go. Alright. Anyways, do you know why I was pulling you over? I've lost track at this point. But...
Yeah, I think I ran a red light or something back there. I don't actually remember.
Well, originally, I think it was actually right here. It's pretty ironic how we circled back to here.
What does 401 Industries even own at this point?
Yeah, dude, can I help you with something, man?
Yeah, I was just gonna talk to you about the cars, but it really doesn't matter right now.
Yeah, I'm kind of busy right this minute, but if you want to pull up there, I'll be able to talk to you in a little bit. Holy shit. Okay. Yeah, you hit some old lady, some car, and then
she
drove off. She hit you? Okay.
Yeah.
And then you kind of did a California roll stop. You stopped in the middle of a crosswalk, and then you kept it moving.
Oh, yeah, I stalled the car, and I couldn't really get it going again.
Okay, is it standard?
Yep.
Alright, well, with everything that's happened so far, just drive safe.
Okay.
Yes, yes. Oh, God, I hate cars that can control themselves. How are you driving a police car?
Yeah, I don't know, it just spawned in my garage.
It spawned in your garage?
Yeah, when my other cars disappeared, I just cycled through my cars and using one of them.
Okay, you shouldn't even be able to get into that one without having the police job.
Yeah, I don't know.
Beast! 323, hello, how are you? Damn, that's crazy. Can you sell them at the dealership?
Nah.
Do you know what cars on the list that show up? Which one is this?
This is a Buffalo, I think.
Yeah, but starting from top to the bottom on the garage, list, where does it lay?
No, I don't remember buying this.
Right. So whenever you go to, come on, let's go to a garage.
Oh yeah, I know you're talking about. It's like third or second to last.
Can you verify it for me? Because I'm going to delete it. And I,
Last ride.
I mean, he's not trying to hide it. He's being honest about it. Obviously, we're going to have to look in to see which cop car that is. And lock it down.
Second to last.
Alright, any other ones that are police stuff?
Nah, I think that was it.
Okay. Alright, well, this is what happens. 5M updates and changes the hashes of the vehicle, and it fucks with a lot of people's cars.
Yeah, I don't know. Damn.
I can give you what cash I have on me.
Yeah.
Oh my god, and probably punching the back of the head while I'm at it.
That's the second time.
Woo, shit. My bad. Police brutality. You can call it. You can say it.
It's not good. No, it's not good.
Okay. And it's fucking raining again. Oh my god.
I guess my cars are gone, huh?
Yeah, I'm sorry about that.
Yeah.
It's
all good. Thanks for talking.
Of course. Was there anything else since I'm here?
No, that's it.
Thank you for letting me know that you had that and you weren't abusing it.
Yeah.
It speaks volume.
Oh, good. Good show, bro.
Let me know if you need anything.
Yeah.
Jesus. Oh, man. Hello, guys. How's it going, Randall? How are you? Hitman. Welcome back. Thank you. Let's see here. Yo, that script is off, so you should be able to drive now. So you know.
I was trying to figure out how the aqua... Wait, did you ban that guy?
What? Who?
Oh, apparently if you didn't ban him, he's not banned then.
No, I didn't ban him. Not yet. Not yet, but I mean, he hasn't done anything wrong.
I'm trying to get this aqua to work.
What aqua? What is he talking about? Oh, shit.
This one.
Yeah, that could like fly somehow. I don't know how to do it though. The boat car. Please don't hit my car. Please stop spinning around my car.
I won't.
Please do.
Autopilot, man.
No, that shit's off. I turned that off. I got proof. That shit took control of my car. I didn't know what the hell was going on.
That was actually funny.
It honestly kind of was.
And it kept like running red lights and stuff too.
Oh yeah. Hey, what's up, guy?
What a weird place to wake up.
Well, you know, can't pull out your car, I guess. Sir, that's dangerous. And if you hit my car, I'm killing
it's okay.
You.
I don't mind.
Oh, you don't? Okay. Since Randall doesn't mind.
Nah, it's all a part of the life.
Welcome back to Earth.
Hold on. Hey, what's up?
Hey, good. I heard you were having some issues.
I fell through the floor, but then I woke up somewhere else and it's fine. The meth house, the meth place up there, is like, it doesn't have a floor.
Ah, that's weird.
Alright. Go get a crowbar or something, you know, at least I can fight you cops.
What is going on over here? Oh, I thought I could store my vehicle there. That sucks. Hey, look at those Kappas. Very nice. It looked like it had underglow on, but...
Brother, there's an endless road to rediscover. Hey, sister, know the water's sweet, but blood is thicker. Oh, if the sky comes falling down for you, there's nothing in this world I wouldn't do.
Military vehicles.
Right, they shouldn't be able to.
That's possible.
I thought I had fixed that.
No, you didn't. Because I was just seeing if the shit works, and I just bought an APC.
watch me buy APC? See? See, look what I bought.
I can't get into police. Police is not there.
Honey, I bought a rhino.
You know what? Oh shit. I think
Did you fix?
No, not yet.
Yeah, because that in the wrong hands can make a lot of people quit their job.
Working when Eastern was fucking around with some shit. Oh boy.
Honey, can we keep him?
I know what I did wrong. Fucking misspelled this. Spelling is important in coding. Alright, make sure you stay out of the menu. Alright, yeah, that's been fixed. That was one issue solved.
God damn it, Chris.
What happened?
Made me crash all that magic.
My
black
bad.
Magic.
Yeah, my black magic, I know.
Hey, can you get me a ride?
But yeah, that APC in the wrong hand can do a lot of damage.
Oh, yeah, no, agreed. I thought I'd fix that. Thank you for bringing that up.
Can I keep them?
I would sell them. You don't need those.
Thanks.
Yeah, I truly
not
don't. But the APC will come handy when I go in the
Do you have squad by chance?
Who, me?
Yeah, you.
No, I do not.
Okay. 407, do you got squad?
No, ma'am.
What about StarCraft?
The fuck is StarCraft?
You don't know what the fuck StarCraft is?
It's white.
Yeah, no, it's Korean, actually.
North or south?
South.
Fuck,
North don't have internet.
The North. They don't have internet?
No, man.
What do you mean they don't have internet?
You know.
They don't have phones or anything?
No, they have phones, but they don't have internet out to the world.
Oh, so they only have what they produce.
Right.
That's smart. I can show them a whole lot of porn.
Wow.
Like, let me see what I have.
No shit.
Have you played that game, Life is Strange?
No, I haven't.
You're missing out on life. So I have American Truck Simulator, Arma 3, GTA, Rainbow Six Siege, and Fortnite.
Well, okay.
Here we go.
But I spend majority of my time on 5M because I have a no life.
I hear that. I hear that. I'm probably gonna get off, stream something else, cause we're just dead right now.
That's what you guys get for banning so many people.
Hey, I've tried. I've told them not to do that. So, anyways, StarCraft 2 is free.
Where do I get it?
Blizzard.
Is a Blizzard outside?
Oh no, no, it's the summer. The Blizzard. Like, that's the company, you know, World of Warcraft.
Is it some fucking sci-fi bullshit?
It's an RTS.
What?
Real-time strategy. We're gonna do something else. We're gonna play something else. We're gonna figure it out. Hi, kitty. I'm gonna say hi to my cat because he's rubbing up against me. Kitty, kitty. All right, what do we want to play? You know, I'm thinking of one thing right now, actually, that we can play that we haven't done in a minute. Ooh, Rainbow Six, right? I haven't played that. I heard it's really good. What do I want to play? I'm thinking this. This is always nice, but, let's... What's up?
So you know I'm getting nominated today, right? Or
yes.
Elected. Not elected, but same. You know what I mean. How does security work? Because I've heard Bruce tell me like, I have like security, but he hasn't told me who.
He has to assign it.
Okay.
Some 07 scape. There we go. This must be a clan or something. Yeah. That's cool. What level are we? 37? Okay. I saved. I saved. Son of a bitch. Oh shit. Why'd I save? Oh! Good fight! Good fight. Okay. Meh. That's cool. Got one kill. Killed somebody. I don't think that's the Fletcher.
Chris.
Send it.
I have a individual. No, I'm not a gang. But he was banned a couple weeks ago for, it didn't say a reason. I guess he was talking some shit in Discord, and he was also banned from game. And when he was banned from game, it said BBR, fuck off, or some shit like that.
Is he asking to come back?
Yeah.
Send me his Steam name. His current Steam alias. Is there a general shop somewhere around here? Hey, will you buy this? Will you buy that? Yeah! Sweet. Where's the general store? Oh, this is the general store. I should have just went here in the first place. Cool, thanks.
Hey, wake up.
Chris, you should play Fortnite.
Never gonna happen. Oh, shit. Okay.
Chris, I got a joke for you.
Let's hear it.
Alright, you're in a car, and it's locked from the outside, but you only had a wrench and a hammer. How do you get out?
You unlock it.
White people.
Okay. Black bear. Hey, question.
Thank you both.
Did you ever play RuneScape?
Say what?
Did you ever play RuneScape?
Or you have to repeat that. I got shit going on.
RuneScape.
No, I don't landscape.
Okay. Well, we killed somebody, so there we go. That's got that out of my system. I can only play that for so long. Ah, man. Okay. Do. Let's check on Eve. I would have him to see if he has already been unbanned.
Has he been unbanned?
He might have been. I went through the list and unbanned anyone who didn't have a reason.
Wait, when you're banned, does it show your last name, like the name you had at the time, or your current?
The name that you had at the time, because I don't see that one coming up in the database.
Can you check Sosa? That's his last one.
Send it to me.
10-4.
Hey, wake up.
Make sure you have them check first, because that's not coming up either.
10-9.
Have them try to log into the server. Well, that's not working, so we're going to do something else. My name is Thank you. Enjoy the rest of your shift.
Hey.
All right.
Thank you. All right. We'll do.
All right. Take it easy. Bye. Okay. So I got into my old Star Wars account. So what happened there? Was I used the free email provider, and what happened? You know, they were free for like 10 years, and they eventually went to a paid program where you had to be paid to have their services. And if you didn't want to pay, they were going to deactivate your account. Well, I didn't give a shit. I wasn't playing Star Wars at the time. I'm a former Star Wars player. And, you know, I lost the account. I lost access to it. So I called support, and they were able to get help me change it to my current, you know, Google email. So that's awesome. I did mute the mic for a little bit, obviously, because there was some sensitive data I had to give. I didn't want to give, you know, everyone else. Sator is amazing. I played 4 years of it. I mean, when I say I'm a veteran, I am a veteran, in and out. You know, I played from the day it went free to play, you know, for years. I ran my own guild. You know, I was raiding, all sorts of shit, you know, crazy stuff in it. There's a lot to do. I'm just kind of like curious to just, I want to pop on, you know, and you know, see what's going on, check out my old characters, maybe do some PvP, maybe get back into Star Wars, maybe. I'm, you know, like, I don't have enough time as it is. So do I. I play, my main is a tank, Ink, and I was one of the best fucking tanks on the server. I was playing on for the longest time. So Star Wars is downloading. We might get into some of that later. So that's gonna be cool. Let's shoot up some StarCraft. Fuck it. You know, let's get some games in while that's downloading. So that's been taken care of. That's awesome. We're gonna get on Eve, but my Eve launcher. Yeah, I mean, if you want to play some Star Wars, I would love to, you know, get a PvP team or, like, a raid team going again. Not something, like, as serious as I was before, you know, but I always took Star Wars very serious, believe it or not, so we'll have to see. I got other games. I got Squad, Stellaris, Sims, I guess. I don't think I'd ever stream that. Total War. So this is one of my Steam accounts. Oh, I got some stuff on here. Not much. Balnor Rock. I bought that when it first came pre-alpha. Guess they're doing okay. I re-downloaded that a couple weeks ago. And, I was, yeah. Alright, man, you take it easy. Have fun. Minimum download in progress. Negative 100%. That is awesome. Enjoy that. That's cool. Tell him to try it now. 401-407.
Shoot.
Tell him to try it now. Where is StarCraft? StarCraft didn't want to load either. Officer Terror, hello. How is it going, buddy? How
User
you?
Joined your channel.
Welcome.
What's up, buddy?
For one, I think Warden's going to speak to you about CID, so.
About what?
CID.
I don't like how that's...
Counterintelligence.
Oh, it's time for...
Crime investigation.
Oh, damn.
Detective. Even someone we spoke about in my interview, and he's quite taken with the idea.
That's... I don't like how that was, like, negative 100%. I don't think that was, supposed to happen. So.
He's gonna speak to you about it anyway. Nothing.
Nope, I know it. Done for. Hey. God damn it. Fuck. This is the problem when you don't update your games or you play them actively. Because, they get updated. And when you go do to play them, you're just like, shit. An update? Like, I mean, they're great. You know, updates are needed, yes. But, like, son of a bitch.
401.
Send it.
It said that reason for him being banned was, and it shows Dexter's name.
Shit.
Yeah, because the name it shows is not him. That's Dexter.
Oh, that's not what I need. Oh, shit. I lost that picture. Well... What was his name again?
Sosa.
No, the one in the picture.
The picture I sent you said BBR block. It said the King Ion, XX, some shit like that. That's Cam, which is Dexter. 414.
Yeah, so I fucked it up when I was deleting.
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh, never mind. I got the picture still. Yeah, that's not showing up. Shit. Can you send me a new picture of what it's saying? Oh, shit. I wonder if my internet's gonna tank trying to install Star Wars and update. Yeah, fucking updates, man. 6/20/2018. That was like what? 8 days ago? 9 days ago? It's not bad. I'm a little behind the game, I guess. How are we on this one? Alright. I slowed down because of this, I think. See here.
Hey, wake up.
Oh, got a new picture. Okay.
Yeah, that name is 414.
Yes. Alright, have them try it now. I thought I got poked. You thought you got poked? Oh. I'll poke you.
Wait, doesn't that mean Dexter should have been banned? Chris?
Huh?
Where's that out of here?
There's a guy shooting out the tires. And he's shooting the engine on the trucks and everything. No, nobody. There's somebody up in the bucket. Somebody's up in the bucket right now. And they can't come down because he's shooting the truck.
Okay, what is it you're trying to report, sir?
I was just drunk driving.
You're drunk driving right now?
Yeah, all night.
Okay, well, can you pull over?
I'm actually right in front of the police department right now.
Okay, can you pull over somewhere so an officer...
But they won't.
Throw anything out the window and watch it when we get up there.
Give me a second, show me 10-7.
What's going on? Keep your hands right behind the wheel,
yes,
for me,
sir.
Okay?
I got drugs in the car.
How much you have?
I don't know.
Put your hand behind your back, all right? Notice you got crack all over you, man. Were you trying to throw it out of the car when we were pulling you over?
Nope.
All right, where did it go?
No, it's in the car.
How much is it? Did you try to eat some?
Yeah.
How many pieces did you think you ate? I'm worried about you. I don't want you to start having a heart attack or something. I mean, how many pieces do you think you ate?
I don't think I got any down. It was disgusting.
I think it'd take even a hardcore crackhead a long time to smoke all of that.
That dude
somebody's
that was
going
out
to jail.
Here. No, your ass going to jail. That dude. Yep. I said you got your hair braided.
Tina.
Whoa.
You're going to jail.
That's all right. I got the money to get out. I'm gonna tell you what happened this morning, okay? He wasn't home to go to work. I was like, okay, I need my truck. I come over here, I ride up some J-Lo bitch with in the back of my truck, butt naked. I pull up on the side of my truck, okay? What I did not expect to see, him and some girl butt naked in the back of my truck, okay?
Okay.
Okay, I didn't even, you know, you guys get caught. I didn't lose my composure. I was like, you know what, just get out of my truck now, please.
They're both saying that you're a witness.
I've been witnessing.
Okay, the witness, the her.
She was trying to run him over with that damn car. You see the skid marks right there.
So he was on the driver's side, actually trying to get into the Tahoe,
right.
And she backed up trying to hit him.
Hell yeah.
Okay.
Two times, not once, twice.
So she went forward,
backed up, and came back at him
twice. Okay.
But I did not try to run you over. They're gonna keep me.
I already know.
Well, then tell them the truth because these people are telling.
You're doing all right.
Okay.
Just so you know, you can't be the park after dark. How old are you? He couldn't remember how old he was, and he couldn't recall the year he graduated. So I'm not sure if he's giving me good information or not.
I was going to go drive around through the parking lot, smoke a cigarette, and go ahead and drop him back off.
Okay, is this going to load? Something's not right. I think I'm doing too much. It keeps spawning. It says it's loading. Alright, yeah, this ain't fucking working well. Oh, I didn't want that. Well, shit's not working properly. Do apologize. I'm going to shut off the stream. I'm going to get this shit working. I don't know. I'm going to figure something out to do. We'll get to it. Once I do, we'll get a